Table Mountain from Milnerton Beach. Beautiful wintry day, lots of surfing. Hello! Oh, here comes the water. The Malmesbury Synagogue. See, the chandeliers are still here.
Yeah. And then be buried in the light.
Yes. Gosh, this is amazing. I just felt that I've got to come and see this, you know, because I knew some people from Malmesbury many years ago. Me, Eli, ani lo choshev. That's interesting.
That is a big knife.
The Malmesbury Jewish community that doesn't exist anymore. This is just outside the Riebeek West area, not far from Mauriesburg and Malmesbury. We are now making our way towards Wellington and Paarl on our way back home to Cape Town. I was so impressed with this field of daisies, I just felt that I had to stop the car and look at it. It's quite amazing. Really fantastic. What a wonderful day we've had here. Beautiful weather. The Chapman's Peak. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it opened in 1922 when I was born.
Yes, as long ago as that. Huh?
Near the
Daisy
there. Yeah, it is. Just for the introduction.
Is Krishipo?
The sentinel.
Ah, Mashua.
Very nice. I haven't been here for years.
You see? It takes people to come from. And I made a drawing of this by hand, which I've hung up in the pharmacy of this particular scene. Beautiful.
Pity about the haze.
Yes. Watching us with the background. Yes, I will.
A historical picture.
The view here is outstanding of Chapman's Peak. Unfortunately, the roads were closed due to rockfalls that occur this time of the year.